Became the first person to kayak down the Akiba Falls in Oregon successfully. Almost 100 feet. People have kayaked down higher waterfalls, but what makes Akiba Falls so dangerous is the sheer drop. It took 3 seconds, top to bottom, after 2 days of preparation. Others have tried it. He's the only one to actually successfully.